Dear Kyle, from the very beginning, I knew you were my person. Today I get to marry you and call you my husband from now on. You make me laugh, and you make me feel like the most important person in the room. You are always planning our next adventure. These are just some of the reasons that I love you more each day. I can't wait for our next adventure together as a married couple. See you on the altar. Love you, Kristen. P.S. I hope you can see.
This great celebration for Kyle and Christina. Christina and I were freshmen at John Carroll together. And Kyle came in the next year. So in a sense, we kind of have grown up together. And it's a delight to be with the two of them and to, in the name of their families, to welcome all of you to this great celebration. The fact that this is a couple where we all struggle to imagine who's the more wonderful person. That's just something we're gonna have to live with. And it's one of the things that excites us in being here today with them.
It has been a joy to watch Christina and Kyle grow in their relationship. These two were called by God to marry and to each other. Today we pray that Kyle and Christina might experience this kind of commitment, which has grown in them over the years, which we hope in them and with them today and always.
Folks, and make some noise out there. Help you welcome our first couple.
No father could possibly be more proud of his daughter and his new son. Kyle and Christina are persons of faith, driven to excel in everything that they do. It is with great joy and love that I welcome Kyle to the family. Christina, I love you with my whole heart and soul as my baby girl. The future holds unlimited potential for this young man and young woman that I am so proud of. That challenge each other every day to reach for the stars. May your lives together be full of love, happiness, personal growth, and professional success.
When I